Everyone is doing great. Gather as many coins as you can before time runs out.
Bueno.
So, what do we do?
Unfortunately, Farron's right. Joko's declared war, and we have to meet him head on.
I'll get the word out. You might pay the Primeval Dynasty another visit. They've experienced the plague firsthand.
Bueno, ¿y tal?
Good thinking. They have an axe to grind with Joko, too. We need to marshal all the forces we can get.
Do it fast. Those scarabs were first generation, but Pestilentix termitroxus has a very quick reproductive cycle. Once Joko cultivates a third generation, he'll be able to unleash a full-scale pandemic. We're talking a matter of days.
Gundara's in the heart of Quirna. It'll take weeks to march an army all the way there.
I might have a solution. I have a prototype of the aid system Joko stole to send minions into Tyria. It could open a portal deep in Quirna, somewhere in the vicinity of Joko's fortress.
That would cut out travel time and circumvent a ton of enemy forces.
It'll be makeshift and unstable, so we need to do it in an open expanse that's away from civilization.
Set up in the desert near the tomb of the primeval kings. I'll meet you there after I pay our ghostly friends a visit.
Vale. Antes querría vender. Lino, nunca sobra lino. De verdad no hay un triste mercader normal ahora. Bueno, pues nada, teleportes. Vale, ya está aquí. Suelo dejar de andar también. No sé. Okay.
To intrude, Majesties. But it's true. I do need your help.
No, you don't! Joko's been making threats to unleash the scarab plague for centuries. Demented, but hollow. Like his head.
Not this time. He has the real thing.
You're certain?
I've seen scarabs. And the corpses. And the awakened corpses. They're going to war to try and stop him.
That plague nearly wiped out humanity. And the scarabs devoured every living creature in their path. No! This can't happen again, sister. And it won't. What you need, Commander, is an army of the dead.
Bam.
Which you yourself can lead. Oh, yes, Commander. We can smell the stench of the lost on you. Musky. The scarabs will smell it too. You're an unbefitting host. Lucky for you.
Good.
So it's settled. You shall have a legion of spirits when your siege on Bandara. And two primeval queens by your side.
Majesties. This world will be forever in your debt. I'll meet you and your army on the battlefield.
Vale. Pues sí, parece un extraño. Venga ya, si no toca nada. Qué quisquillosos con sus tesoros. Pues sí, no hay nada más aquí. Bueno, me hemos cazado, ¿no? No. Bueno, teóricamente se reunían conmigo a la salida, así que vamos a ver. ¿Y bien? No avanza. Algo más dentro. Qué raro. Vamos a volar. Pido ayuda, haz una visita tal, pide ayuda a estos que me dejan. Ya está. Igual tenía que seguir a los otros NPCs que salieron corriendo. Pero un poco raro porque no indicaron nada, no se actualizó la misión. ¡Lino! Vale, pinta a que lo voy a tener que reiniciar. Así que voy a aprovechar para visitar la sala de clan. Books del primer día. ¿Esto por qué lo tengo que? Impresionante. Ay. Ah, mira qué bien. Tenía una idea ya de recolectar madera en vagón. No me había fijado. Es que en general debería ser otro. Vale. Vamos a ver si ahora pasa algo con esto. Igual puede ser que debiese.
Timmy.
Ah, vale.
The primevals are crashing the party and they're bringing us a ghost army. Is that portal set up?
Just finishing up, tagging your location. Wait, wait, did you say ghost army?
On my way.
Vale. Ahora ponía.
That's the portal? How are we going to get an entire army through that?
This is the base prototype. Still stabilizing it for mass transit.
But we can send you now to prepare for the battle. Make sure we're not transporting into an ambush.
All I have to do is turn it on and... Drat, my arm. I think it got sent through.
Sit tight, Blish. I'll get it.
Sorry, Commander. Last hiccup. I promise.
Vale, ahora sí. Pequeños contratiempos, como los pequeños bugs. Apuestas a que al pasar al otro lado se rompe el portal. Vale, lo voy a decir ahora aprovechando que estoy cargando. Yo creo que ese Yoko no es Yoko. Nada más que decir. Estaba visto.
Okay, well, I and your arm will start scouting the area.
You know, it's got all my cloaking tech. That'll help you deal with enemies without being spotted.
Don't you love happy little accidents? I'll tell all our allies to meet here, so they can go through as soon as the portal's up and running. Happy scouting, Commander.
Es el mapa nuevo que efectivamente está en curso.
If you want to use my cloaking tech, press the button on the arm. There's even a setting that makes you look like a tree. Helpful for blocking someone's line of sight.
Oh, by the way, the Sun Spears agree that releasing the plague is an act of war. They're rallying the Alonians. Guess we're really doing this. I'm equal parts exhilarated and terrified.
terrified. Maybe a little peckish.
Bravo. Bravo, viva los bugs. Ay. Lo curioso es que ya estaba dentro de la instancia. De los parches más accidentados que ha tenido el juego en el último año. A ver si logra conectar. Correcto. Bueno, 24 horas más tarde. Parece que esto ya chuta bien. La verdad es que fue de los parches más accidentados del juego.
Was that another hiccup?
More like a belt. Portal's down. Might be a while.
Okay, well, I and your arm will start scouting the area.
You know, it's got all my cloaking tech. That'll help you deal with enemies without being spotted.
Don't you love happy little accidents? I'll tell all our allies to meet here, so they can go through as soon as the portal's up and running. Happy scouting, Commander.
If you want to use my cloaking tech, press the button on the arm. There's even a setting that makes you look like a tree. Helpful for blocking someone's line of sight.
Oh, by the way, the Sun Spears agree that releasing the plague is an act of war. They're rallying the Alonians. Guess we're really doing this. I'm equal parts exhilarated and terrified. Maybe a little peckish.
Vale. Activar con la guía de ocultación. Aumenta la velocidad. Vale.
Be careful not to overheat the arm, Commander. If you do, you'll have to wait for the coolant to kick in. And that'll be kind of loud. Might attract attention.
Hmm. Got an awakened problem here.
Ooh, you can zap it with the tribal electrocutor.
Shh, Gorek! Commander's trying to be stealthy!
I bet it meant unbolting it. Then zapping it.
Ay, Dios. No.
Guess we sent you to the right spot.
Heart of Awakened. Got a small squad coming my way.
This should be a good test of the
cloaking tech. Vale, parece sencillo. Me han visto. Sí, me han visto. Si había un logro de que no me viese, ya no. Podría atontar a los tres. Hostia, explodió. Ahí está. Vale. Vamos a ver qué pasa.
This is a good place for our main camp. Let me take a look around.
I'll take notes.
Vale. Punto de dominio. El campamento. Vale. ¿Y esto qué es? Oh, qué simpático.
Commander Farron's here with a bunch of, Amnunians? Says he's trained a Mandoa unit. Wants in on the fight. No.
Tell him to sit tight.
Got it.
Vale, aquí ya nos falta. Sigo sin saber tampoco. Ah, y mira, todos los despertados. Vale, pues entonces habrá que ir. Claro. Lo que me preocupa es el huracán este. Ah, se puede petar también. Porque nos estaban llamando por teléfono. A ver si conseguimos esto. Yo creo que el alcance de esto no está bien fijado porque muchas veces no impacta bien. Vale. Y es esta mosca. ¿Este cuánto dura? Coño. Va. Decía que como misión de sigilo, al menos es más entretenida de lo habitual. Genial. Intruder! planear, no vienen por detrás. ¿Quién puede pedir más? Muy poco realista esto, pero vamos a pensar que como son no muertos, están choscos. Ah, sí que es este que invoca mobs. El veterano. Y esta de los complicados. ¿Cómo? Cinco. No entiendo muy bien eso, pero vale. Sigamos buscando despertar. Eso no lo entiendo. Vale. me dan no tiene gracia. Muy bien, muy bien. Tardando mucho más de lo que debería en hacer esto. Casi la lío. De hecho, sí. Amplió bastante el mar. No me lo he cogido. Debe ser por otro lado, puesto como objeto. Thank you.
Joko's fortress. It won't be easy getting in there.
He did invite you. Maybe just knock on the front door.
Where'd that tree come from?
Or kick it in. Whole areas crawling with awakened. We could use a way to stop enemy troops from moving into the main camp area.
Oh, that reminds me. Canuck thought of that. He's on his way with bramble seeds that'll grow into walls super quick. Portal's ready for single transport. Sending Canuck through. Meet him at the main camp.
Bueno, ya que estaba, podía volver y cogerme el punto de dominio, ¿no? Que antes.
Those siege engines will have to go. Guard posts too.
Of course.
I don't mind sharing my toys. Here, try these beauties. Set one down and it'll arm itself in no time flat. These seeds will grow into bramble walls almost instantly. Where do you want them?
From my sweep of the area. Our position will be most vulnerable from the south and the east.
I'll plant along the eastern front. You take the south.
Son solo dos. Vale. Acaba con los escritos por todos como una bomba. Muy bien. Y las máquinas de serie que no. Se han metido bajo el suelo. Como está siendo Dios hasta instante. Voy a cortar este capítulo aquí y continúo después.